Whether you have a new computer or want to add Microsoft Office to an existing computer, I'll show you how to install and activate Office using an activation key. This video will focus on Office Home and Student because that's the one I bought, but the instructions should be similar for Office 360 and Office Home and Business. The Home and Student version includes Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote, but the other versions will include additional software like Outlook. This key is for use on one computer and does not include a disk. I have the physical key, but you can also buy the virtual key online. And here's a little tip. I've found that the physical package is almost always less expensive than the virtual key, so keep that in mind. Okay, let's get started with the installation. When you open the package, on the left flap, you'll find the web address where you need to go for the installation. It's the one here that goes to office.com/myaccount. Packed neatly on the right is where you'll find the product key printed on the back of the card, and you'll need this handy for your installation. If you bought the key online, you'll find the activation key in an email sent to you after your purchase. So go to office.com/myaccount and enter your Microsoft Live username and password. If you don't already have an account, you'll need to set one up. When you're logged into MS Live, enter your product key and go to the next step. This is where you'll type in your 25-character passkey from the printed card or from an email if you bought the key code online. Then click Get Started. Choose your language and click Continue. Now all we have to do is click Install. Click Save File to download the installer to your computer. When it's done, you'll see the screen and just click Close. So now find the file you just downloaded in your Downloads folder. When you're there, double-click on the file and it'll start installing. A window pops up so you can see the process as it goes along. You'll be able to see when each program is done. I'm only installing 4 programs, but you might have more depending on the package you bought. For Office Home and Student, it took about 10 minutes to finish. Each program icon fills in as it finishes the install. When it's completed, you'll see this final window and you're done. Click Close, and you can find your new programs by clicking on the Windows icon in the taskbar and selecting All Programs. Microsoft Office is now installed and ready to go. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more how-to videos and product reviews.